I like to do solo trips. So I've taken arc cruise in the Arctic. I hiked in the Himalayas, seen Everest in full glory. I enjoy the journey and the destination so much that I really want to do it again and again. So similarly, if you see in our like CPU development journey, at the beginning, it always seems like an uphill task, right? But then when we're into it together, I enjoy the process, that journey. I'm a CPU microarchitecture and performance engineer, improving AMD CPU performance from generation to generation. That's what I do. I've been part of Zen design from day one. It was a challenging task ahead of us, but we knew we could do it. I always tell, whatever happens, right, don't give up. We are engineers, right? We are always innovating things, and failure would be part of our journey. Unless you accept that, you'll be always afraid to try something new. We'll always have setbacks, but quitting is not an option. So when Zen really came out and helped AMD's turnarounds, I'll always look back to that as one of the major milestones in my career. But the most exciting part is when you design something and people are using it. My husband, my son, my brother, my cousins, friends, yeah, everyone, they come to me, ask me for recommendation, what PC to use, and I always recommend AMD CPUs that I have worked on. That kind of thing makes it most exciting for me.